So I ordered the snowmobile.
Really?
Yeah. So half day.
Nice.
This might be fun.
You ordered what?
Yeah, that'll be good.
Snowmobile. Like ATVs on the snow.
Oh, okay. Yeah, so I might go as far as Kippahulu, depending on how tired I start getting. But I don't have to be back, so Mary Lou made it clear she kind of wants to have quiet time, so.
Well, this is perfect.
Yeah.
Perfect.
So, yeah, I just don't want to go around the front, because.
Oh, it's a long ride.
Yeah, I mean, it's fun, but the traffic gets to me, you know.
No, the traffic's, it's frustrating as shit, because, like, some of the people are courteous and they just pull over and let you pass. Other guys are like these like boneheads. They're like, yeah, of course the motorcycle wants to stay behind me for 2 hours.
Right, right. And the other thing is coming back, at least that section from Kippahulu to the Cowpo's dirt, you know, so it makes it fun. And then there's that washboard section where they paved it, which is pretty good. Anyway, Tom's in a hurry now. Damn, hard to keep up with you guys.